Hello there. Now, after an exceptionally mild night, Friday will again be cloudy with outbreaks of rain, but not for everyone. Towards the north and the west, you should see some brighter skies. It's going to feel warm, despite the fact there will be cloud and rain around. Now, through Thursday evening, further spells of rain continue to affect much of Scotland, away from the northwest, where we'll see some clearer skies overnight, and also a brisk breeze. In fact, for the Northern Isles, some starry skies to end the night here as further pulses of rain arrive, particularly for the central belt southwards, and they could be moderate in places, especially for Ayrshire as well as Dumfries and Galloway. But look at these temperatures, an exceptionally mild end to the night, 15 or 16 associated with that front, that tropical air further north. It will be a fresher start to Friday, but a bright one. So through Friday morning, further rain likely, particularly for southern highlands, the central belt southwards, as well as more eastern areas of Scotland. And again, we'll see that rain just coming and going. So some drier skies, still poor visibility with low cloud, especially across the southern uplands, but a brighter start to the day across the far north and west. More cloud later on, and eventually we'll see some rain here, but a pleasant afternoon to come as temperatures in the Murray Firth could reach 19 degrees Celsius. And even under the cloud, we'll see temperatures in the high teens. So that's the picture during daytime on Friday. Through the evening, the rain eventually retreats towards more northern and western areas where it will again turn heavy from time to time. So rain warning remains in force for this zone here, particularly for the West Highlands as well as Argyll. But that moderate rain just waxes and wanes across this zone of the country where we'll see some dry skies to start the day on Saturday further south and east. And again, it's going to be mild. So this is the front which has bothered us over the last few days, and it will continue to affect the weather through the first part of the weekend with further spells of rain, but it will die out and with that slowly sink its way southwards. The air is fresher to the north of that front, and it will turn a bit blustery through the weekend with the chance of some showers and temperatures not as high. Even so, 14 to 16 degrees Celsius is not bad at all for this time of year. So yes, we do transition from cloud and outbreaks of rain to something brighter, but always the chance of some showers. Bye-bye.